what is that? It's a magazine with RM. Oh, that's so thick. Okay.
Okay, so this is something that I have yet to open. I've actually received this for around 2 days now. This is the D-Icon, the magazine. D-Icon. Actually, I don't even know if this pronounced as D-Icon or D-Icon, but I think it's D-Icon. And this is from Dispatch, and this is the other part of it. Wait lang ah. Ayan, ito yung other part.
Wow.
Ito ang super duper bilis sold out na to agad. And I was very fortunate that someone was able to send me this from Dispatch. And I'll show you the one that I've already opened. This is what it looks like. But the inside of it, grabe. I'm so amazed about how professional this whole thing looks like. So here, ayan no. There's a sticker set. Ito yung sticker set nila. And then this is the cards.
Nice.
And then here is a calendar. Again, these are still sealed, ah, kasi like, alam mo pag nabuksan mo na, parang parang nasira ng yung collection feels na ano. But yun, ayan, this is the calendar. Look, ooh, boom! Can you guys see the?
Nice. Ano? It has a hologram. Ayan, Grace has that too.
Oh, nice! Ayan, ito yung ano. Ito yung the one where I'm so amazed. This is a photo book.
Wow.
This thick, guys. Of all the BTS members.
Oh my gosh, that's a gem.
It's insane.
I mean,
look at this. It has the whole story. It has a lot of photos, and then oh, there you go. I'm sure this one is where everyone's screaming on their phone right now.
Yeah.
Jungkook, ayan, there's V. Like, my God, wow. Like the production level of this, ang ganda. Like I want to produce a book like this for myself.
Wow, yeah. Oh, Army here, Pat Villarica. So she wants that book. Ayan, Brooklyn NC. Nakakaloka. Oh my gosh, me too. I want that book.
Look, guys. Oh, can we
show more RM? Okay.
Ayan, no, RM. This is RM. Okay. My God. Diba? Parang like, let's see how many pages this is. This is a total of 100 and... Or 200 na ba to? I mean, look at this. Look at how high quality this is. In a concert level na, oh my God, like. And look at V. Oh my God. like, how do you look like this? I want to look like this.
Visual.
Sorry, this is over 300 pages.
300 pages, yeah. When did you buy this? When did you order this? Ayan, Jimin. When did you order this?
This was ano pa, back in December, early December, late mid-December is when they announced the pre-selling of this. And I had to ask some of my friends to help me out to get this kasi wala eh. Parang like, I know this is going to be something special eh. And voila! 300 plus pages of just high quality photos with the story of it na parang like collector's item, so I really had to get my hands onto it. And then syempre nagpa-ano din ako sa someone for this is the RM by Bias, and they all have individual covers, and I have yet to open this, as you guys can see. So I am going to open this live right now here.
Oh wow! Wait,
Metro Chats.
We have to record this on Metro Chats. Unbox.
Are we recording, guys? Are we recording?
Yes, we're recording.
Okay, perfect, guys. So this is, I'm going to live open this on Metro Chat. Paano ba to? Parang ayaw pa bukas ah. Wait. Hold on. Oh my God, come. Okay, this is embarrassing. Hold on, guys. I don't know how to open this without a... Well, okay, there we go. Ayan, buksan natin. Ooh. Okay! Oh my God! So we got right here in this collection, in this package. Ayan, so we got RM, some of his cards. It's so funny how I'm fanboying over this now. And then we got his keychains, keyring set of him. And then we got another calendar, holographic one again. Oh, that's three different faces. Oh wow, that's cool. And then we got this one. Not sure what this is. Not really sure if I want to open it yet because it's still.
Yeah, let's see it.
Yeah, and this is the Christmas card. Oh, it's a bueno.
And it's all RM.
Wow. It's all RM. Oh, and of course, the team at the back, the group at the back. Ganda. Grabe. My god.
Nice.
And then we got right here this one, whole big page of RM. And I'm going to open this for the first time with you guys.
Wow.
This is printed, right? This is digital, probably printed.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is probably printed. I was gonna say, oh man, it'll be so cool. So this whole book of RM. And then here we got. And what sets you apart from the other BTS members? Let me read this for you. What sets you apart from other BTS members? He smiled and said, my height. That's a typical RM, cheerful and easygoing. RM got to show off his full height. He moved to his 181 physique to the speed of off the shutter. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm also 181, so ka height pa na kami ni RM, so that's a plus. And then, was it due to his unique artistic sense? He didn't need any special directions. The dark, edgy concept was a perfection. To see is to believe. Could he be described as a fatal jaguar? No adjective can do him justice. We asked RM, do you like the way you are now? His expression turned serious. Because of ARMY, I am who I am today, both on the outside and the inside. I could say that ARMY saved me. I like the way I am today. Classic RM.
Classic RM, yeah.
Wow.
He always refers to ARMY. Yeah.
Correct. Oh, so this whole thing is yung pala, hindi lang na siya lahat RM. The first pages or first half of it are, RM, and then the rest. Ayan, the ibang members naman. Man! Sorry, but I just keep saying this, but the quality of the photos, the quality of the graphics, the quality of everything! That's incredible. That's incredible.
And you must be so happy.
I am! Like, I guess let's do something like this for me! For Metro!
Yeah, yeah. You better start collecting, photos as well, para you have a lot for your photo book, right?
Galing, ang galing.
Thanks so much for joining us on this stream. That was so crazy. You make my job easy because I'm just gonna ask you the question and I'm gonna sit back because you can.
And I talk so much.
Yeah, so that's great. So there. So Richard, thank you so much for joining this episode, and we hope to get to see you again here soon, and in your next projects as well.
So, thank you. Thank you so much for having me. So much fun. So much fun to just talk, chill, share stories, and yeah, we'll definitely love to be back.
Yeah, so talk about BTS, K-drama, and your newest projects. So there. So again, this is Gillette Esquerra. Catch us again next week for another fun chit-chat with our celebrity guests. Only here on Metro Chat. So let's chat again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.